press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss an update from Shemaroo.
Jain, sir.
How are you today, Yadav?
Jain, sir.
Jahim, please.
Come on, remove your clothes.
So, sir,
feeling
how is the case going?
Clothes?
Receive the
remove
orders, keep
pants.
Them in custody for 8 days.
Come on.
Sir, are they really criminals?
Mostly innocents arrive here. And then they turn criminals from here. When it
remove
comes to these
also.
Boys, they must not face any trouble here.
You don't worry about that, sir. Don't worry.
Useless.
Kabaddi, 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 k
to win.
Kabaddi, 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 kabaddi.
Come on, kabaddi.
Leave me. Leave. Kabaddi.
No use.
Kabaddi.
Come on, get out.
Get lost.
You're absolutely useless.
Go.
Come on, VT, come on.
Yes.
Don't keep him.
Come, catch him.
Come on, guys. Catch him.
Come on,
hold it.
Yes.
Come on, come on. Yes.
We didn't do anything.
We are cheating.
Don't cry.
Left over there.
Hey, you also got thrashed. Then why are you laughing?
Because I told you earlier that when you are in trouble, then pray to God. Only then God will help you.
Do remember, entire school beat us together.
So we will take vengeance with the entire school.
And remember that, we'll change their whole geography.
Yeah, so it's decided. Over there, Lord Hanuman had sent Lanka on fire. Over here, Salmaan will be doing that.
Lord Ram, in your respect, we will say,
Hail!
जल पे दिख जाए
पैर की हवा को चीर निकल जाए। ओ पूछ में आग लगा के हम तेरी लंका लगा जाए। गरीबी हो फकीरी हो मान आंखों में रखते हैं, उखाड़े क्या कोई कैसे चाहे मजबूत रखते हैं।
Shall not receive any complaints, all right?
Greeting, uncle.
Hey, Major sir, how are you?
I'm good.
Be
this
happy.
This is my daughter,
be
Pooja.
Happy.
And he is Rahul.
Be happy. He is Major Satish. Along with my son, he fought at Kargil.
Hi, I'm Krish Sharma.
How are you?
I am Abbas.
Hello.
Banwari Lal.
Hello.
Grandfather, where's the groom? I just want to meet him.
Groom?
Groom.
Oh, groom. Groom, over there in the blue sherwani. That's the groom.
Grandfather, I'll meet him and come.
Go.
Dad, yeah, just
okay.
Come.
Okay, dear. Go and meet him.
Well, I'll tell you something.
Yeah, yeah.
First, we were childhood buddies.
Right.
And now our children are childhood buddies.
Very nice.
Hi, brother. I'm Pooja. On behalf of my entire family, I heartily congratulate you on your engagement.
Oh, thanks, dear.
What are the children doing?
Children are studying in the biggest school of the city, Aravali International.
Hey, wow.
The fees is little too high.
Mm.
But the management and environment over there is amazing.
Mm-hmm, sure.
They'll come out as something from there.
Of course.
Thank
come
you.
With me now. Have some tea and snacks.
Come.
Excuse me. Grandfather is calling you.
Excuse me. I'll just be back.
Okay.
You can come with me.
What? Sure.
You are standing here. He was asking for you for a long time. They were asking where you were. Did you see how he speaks?
I'm not talking to you.
What does that mean?
That means I'm not talking to you.
Okay.
Then talk to me.
Why? Why should I talk to you?
Just like that.
I don't talk to anyone for no reason.
But I talk without reason, ma'am.
Very funny, hmm?
I swear, ma'am, I've never been proud of myself since childhood.
Look yourselves.
Huh?
Both of you. Look at your shoes. A man's thoughts depend on the kind of shoes he buys.
Wow. What does that mean?
That means a person's status is known from his shoes and not from his face. Stupid.
Excuse me, ma'am.
What?
250 rupees, first copy. Palika Bazaar.
Shut up.
Should we shut up? Did you hear that? How can we... I'm telling you, I'm fainting. How can she even tell us that?
Brother, don't say so. I think something has happened.
Hey, Sherwani, where are you from? I do have invitation.
What is it?
Invitation.
Okay, oh so my god.
What? Hey, who gave you?
What do you want to do?
Hey.
Definitely we need to know. By the way, marriage is happening in our place.
Hello, you idiots. It's our house. We don't need invitations. It doesn't seem that this house belongs to you people.
Huh?
You cheap guys.
What is he saying? Hey you! I'm Salmaan of UP. We don't take time to beat anyone.
Really?
Leave it. Leave it, Salmaan.
Show me your guts.
Leave
Come
it, Salmaan.
Go on.
Here you go.
He's too funny. You are not beating me as you fear me. Really?
No. Nobody is scared of you. Anil can beat you alone, man.
Do right. Anil, go.
Go.
Anil.
Anil.
What is it?
Anil, you can do
Show
him.
Get lost.
Shameless stupid, can't you see? Idiot, doesn't have brain.
Greetings, teacher.
No. I don't want any greetings.
Are you alright?
No, I'm not fine.
Hey, what is the matter?
Hey, where's grandfather?
Well, he was right here.
Please do this favor. Just go and search him.
Right.
What's Anata is doing here?
Sir, no.
You rascals. I will not leave any of you. The amount of explosive which you burst, I will burst more than that now. Have a look.
He's going.
He will not leave us. Where is he going inside?
Grandfather, please listen to me. I'm very stressed.
Hey, brother, nothing to worry. Tell me what happened.
Your children have created so much havoc in the school, they have made my life miserable. I just cannot live in peace. They burst crackers in the school. Some students lost their eyes and some hurt their legs. Some students have injuries on their heads. I can't any longer keep those children in school.
Do you know that your children burned the school?
Oh God, before they only used to tear books and now they've burned down the school.
I am telling you, peel everyone's skin and apply salt on it. Uncle, these boys have spoiled our
reputation. Just shut up, you idiots.
Uncle, they are just wasting money on studies.
Hey, you just shut up. Did you ever try to find out what your children do? Did you ever go to school and find out? Did you come to the school or not? You have no time from drinking alcohol. You have no time from your ambassadors. He has no time from making sweets. Just shut your mouth. Get up. Hey. Don't you have any shame? Put your hands down. If you are not interested in studies, then why are you wasting your parents' money? What happened? Why are you quiet? Idiots. I have thought something about these children. All of you shell out 150,000. I'll get these children admitted in English medium school.
Are you serious? What? How can I?
Hey, Banwari, don't get upset now. I will pay your child's fees. May I come in?
Please come in.
Come on. Greetings.
Greetings. Please come in. Have a seat.
I heard about your... Come. I heard good things about your school.
Good morning, boys.
Good morning, sir.
And now I even saw it. I want these children to study over here in this school and learn from you.
In last 5 years, our school has had a CBSE topper thrice.
Wow, that's very exciting. But...
And we haven't earned this status only because of good studies. Instead, the real reason behind this is... discipline. Discipline. Does this come out or not?
I'll remove it.
We always try to make sure that every student follow the rules very strictly over here. Put it down. I put on the button. We always ignore small mistakes every time. But we don't let these mistakes turn into habits.
These children are a bit different.
Would you like to have tea or coffee?
No thanks. I'm fine. Thank you.
Guys, would you like to have something?
No.
Good. We handle our children with love. Remove it. And if by any reason the amount of love decreases, then we even charge fine.
You made me very happy. Do whatever you like, but the children should be very safe. They should be happy walking around.
Go, boys, go downstairs and take your uniform. Okay?
Yes.
Hey, idiots, take the blessings. Not from me, from him.
It's okay. Please, it's okay. Let it be. Go.
Now I believe that my children are at the right place and in right hands.
You don't worry, sir.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, where did you trap us?
Grandfather, we don't have to study here. Grandfather, please, just listen to me for a minute. We can't see anyone in this school, Grandfather.
You say something.
You can't see the children as the school has got over. They have to go home, right?
But grandfather, there are a lot of rules here.
I have paid 150,000 for all of you.
Oh, what we will do?
You will have to study over here. Got it?
Someone say, please. Grandfather, I want to pee.
Then go and come fast.
Grandfather, please, do coming,
please,
coming.
Please wait, I'm coming.
But it's an affirmation sentence, so it's not correct. So sorry. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Ma'am, I'm so confused. This chapter is so difficult.
Brother?
What happened?
That's you, girl, see? Hey, it's the same girl who was giving lecture to you.
Is very easy. Okay.
Brother, it's been decided. Whether you all study here or not, I will study only in this school.
Idiot, how mean and greedy you are. You only think about yourself, huh? Stupid. Look at that beautiful ma'am. All this while your brother was seeing madam. It's decided, brother.
What?
You handle the girl and I'll take care of the ma'am.
You're very good, my brother.
Excuse me. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
You're the same one. You're the same one, right?
Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning, sir.
You are the torch bearers of tomorrow, the hope for the future. And you are the light and the sun for the times to come. And if you wish, and if you concentrate, then you can do everything. There shouldn't be any word as impossible in your dictionary. Because nothing is impossible. If you want to, you can. If you believe, you can. You can make a difference. You can be the change that you want to see. Your thoughts, your faith, your angle of sight, and your behavior can only be the change. And if you do wish for change, then you shall start it first with yourself. You become the beginning for that change. Jai Hind.
Keep your leg down.
Excuse me, that's my seat.
It's not been made by your father. My seat.
What the hell, man? Move!
I'm not hell. I'm Deenbandhu Singh. And do you know about hell? Hell is the place where culprits go to.
God, you're psycho!
I'm not a psycho, you are a psycho.
Move!
I won't move.
Hey, Nisha, who's this new cock?
What cock? What cock? Which cock?
Hey, what are you doing?
What are you saying?
Leave
saying anything?
Are you spoiling your mouth because of him?
Yeah.
Okay, brother. Cool down.
Go from here. He will make me cock. I'm gonna smash these boys.
Nice, huh? What you did?
What nice?
Strong and business. All.
Go sit over there. Go.
But this is my seat.
Die over here. You sit on this seat.
Oh, sit.
Sit. You just sit. Eat the seat. Seat.
He's cute, isn't it?
2 days back, I had said in the class the meaning of Astoma Sadgamaya. Can someone tell me? Will you answer me?
Sorry, sir.
What?
Sorry, sir.
You?
Sir, I was on holiday.
Oh, holiday. Sit, or else it will be a long holiday. Is there anyone?
Sir, I will answer, sir.
Yes? Tell me.
Sir, it means that... Mom, you smilingly go to bed and I'm going to Jyoti's house.
You said it right. Tell me one more time.
Sir, what this poor guy means to say is... Mom, you go to bed smiling. I am going to Jyoti's house.
You both will done or not. But mother and Jyoti's will be done surely. Will you come out?
Sir, me?
Yes.
Sir, me?
Come. Clap for them.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Mom and Jyoti.
Yes.
Go outside.
Sir.
Go outside.
Sir, what did,
yes. Did I say?
Sir.
Stand over here.
Sir, we, sir?
Hands up.
Okay.
Make mother sleep here and see Jyoti from here. No one will laugh on their stupidity.
What happened? Did we say something
don't
wrong?
Ask a
I don't know, buddy.
Status.
I spoke whatever I knew.
Then if
I
he said the answer, then why is he punishing us?
That's the reason we are standing outside.
Status.
You are looking very good.
Just shut up, okay?
Look Don't here. Ask
his state.
A sage his status.
Sir. Sir. Sir.
Take it, you take it.
Sir.
So what does it mean?
Now you will get punished very severely.
Go away, Polly. You see what I'll... Get lost. You see what I'll do to him.
Dude, if you like Pooja so much, then why don't you tell her? Are you scared?
Listen, brother.
Yeah.
I'm not scared of anyone, all right? And God forbid if I go crazy, I will tell her right now I love you. So sorry. I didn't do it purposely.
Remove your hands. Stupid, you blind idiot.
Bloody villagers.
What are you doing? Are you mad? You both are blind. Can't you see properly and walk? Idiots.
Hey, dude, why does this happen to me all time?
When I saw you, I had this thought. Life's like sunlight and you are like some new fat, so where did you come from?
Kumar sir. What kind of poetry is the eating air and the breeze? It goes.
One minute. This is not nitrogen, oxygen and hydrogen that you mix them all and create water.
Okay.
Yes, Salmaan?
This, ma'am.
Oh.
Emotion. It's a matter of heart. Expression. You know expression.
Okay. Don't show me attitude, sir. Tell me the details, please.
Oh, you are really... berry and gold.
Right.
If you eat it and get it. Understood? Man gets crazy.
Kumar, sir, give us the complete knowledge about it. Don't give me incomplete knowledge. Can you explain with full details, please?
Oh, you're really... Listen.
I will give you an example.
Kanak.
One moment.
Kanak.
Kanakte...
Yes, what happened?
Kanak.
Yes, Kanak.
Yes?
No. I'm just explaining this guy about Alankar adorning.
Alankar.
Yes.
Alankar is such that kanak kanakte sauguni ma taktae adhikae ya khae burae nar va pae burae.
Wow, wonderful. Kumar, sir, you don't know anything. You just try to act smart unnecessarily.
I'll surely make Kanak observe fast of Karwa Chauth for me. Otherwise, you can change my name.
What are you doing?
Nothing, Daddy. Nothing.
Hey, dear. Are you polishing everyone's shoes? I can't get it. You haven't done this ever before.
One intelligent person has said that a man's status can be seen by the shine on his shoes. So, that's the reason I was doing this.
Is it? And I've heard that when a person gets thrashed by shoes, then he comes to know his status. Before you get to know your status, go away from here and concentrate on studies.
But...
You get to know the status, said the scholars.
You are the Lord and Master of the universe.
Sir, what are you doing?
The prayers are on. By leaving God, you're heading to man.
Close your eyes. You shut up.
What an art. Modern art. My dear.
Sir, come here.
Who has created this modern art?
Sir, VT.
Ooh,
sir, VT. Sir.
What is this?
This is a peacock, sir.
Peacock? Really? Now you will be no more.
Look how beautiful we look.
You see what I'll do to him.
You guys are looking
Pico,
as good as
Pico. Pico. Hey,
get lost from here. Get lost.
Hey, what happened, brother? The PN is singing in the garden at midnight. You guys are looking so beautiful. Come on, show me a dance. Move your feathers. Hey, hey, saludia.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir. Mr. Sala, sir, come out. Stand up.
Sir,
what is this?
So these boys turned the fan into a peacock. By giving the feathers, I made them a peacock.
Then what is the difference between you and them?
What?
Go to your class. Drop it. Grandfather brought you to me with lot of expectations that to make you all a better person with education. But you guys, what do you become every day and what do you make? Sometimes a peacock or cock or daddu? What is this? This is the last warning. If you repeat this again, you will not be in this school anymore. Okay? Go.
That's exactly
this
what
is exactly
we want.
What we want also.
Hey, Salazar!
Come.
What are you doing? Where's your class?
My class? Yeah.
Go. Go to your class.
Yes. Okay.
Greetings. Hey, VT.
Yes?
Is this a school or a hospital, dude?
There is so much silence here.
The sound that there's silence.
What?
Come on, get off.
What is that?
Bomb. To deal with death, a loud explosion is required. VD.
Come on.
Set place.
Come. You have all the tricks, huh?
Wait. Bomb.
Oh, shit! What the hell? Are you high or something? What exactly are you doing?
Sorry.
Are you mad or what?
Actually,
what
there is
that you mean?
Bomb is here.
You called me
no.
a bomb?
No.
How dare you?
No.
You idiot,
I was
rascal,
bomb.
Foolish. If you appear in front of me again,
bomb.
Then I'll kill you.
No, bomb is here. What happened? Did he harass you?
None of your business.
Hey, why it didn't explode?
How can I know? It should have exploded.
Why did you harass the girl? Come here.
Hey,
why are you thrashing him?
Sir, actually, he didn't cut his hair.
If you want to stay here, then stay in discipline. Did you
yes,
get
sir.
It?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Frog. I said be a frog. Start being a frog. Start!
Now I will handle it. You enjoy.
Shall I complain?
Sorry.
What is he writing? I just can't... Seriously, I will complain. I am telling you, Ram.
Sir.
Karma.
Sir, look at her. She's troubling me from
yes,
long
sir.
Time.
You are harassing a boy, Rashmi.
Me? Oh. So that he was blowing air...
I don't understand. What exactly do you want to say?
What? What did he say?
Sir, he... Air
is bad.
What happened?
Tell him. Nothing,
Quiet.
Sir.
Sir, I told you. She's the one who's harassing me.
Yes, sir. He's saying it right.
You also sit.
Okay, sir.
I will see him.
Yes, so Kamaini.
I will handle you later.
Is it? See now.
It's a matter of luck to find four good friends. This friend is similar to a teacher. He helps us to follow right way. During the time of trouble, a true friend always shows his support. His path is always peaceful. A great person has said, a good friend is like a good book, whom one must always keep along with him. He always keep away to you from bad things.
Go!
Bye.
Massage strongly.
Betal?
Why do you keep saying Betal, Betal? Call me your dad.
I'm Vikram, you're Betal. Then how come Vikram leave Betal? You just tell me one thing. How did mom used to look? Was she beautiful?
Oh, is she?
Hey, no one. You tell me.
Come on, tell me, with whom are you in love with?
What are you talking, dad?
I am your dad. Or you are my dad.
Yes, dad.
Tell
you're
me
right.
Your name
first. I'll tell you. Leave me at least. Tell me now. How did mom look like?
Yes, she was very pretty. She was more prettier than Aishwarya Rai. She always had anger on her face.
Even she's angry all the time.
Oh.
Nothing. You have this. Take. Have it.
Love has made your dad useless. Or even I used to drink milk like alcohol. You are truly in love. Cheers.
Take away the sorrows of illiterate. Now, don't make it too late.
Sir, by the way, what does that mean?
What's the use of knowing what late is? Look at the live examples. This is what we say late. Where did you appear from?
No, sir, not that. My name is Salmaan Khan, sir.
Student, please clap. He is Salmaan Khan, the costliest actor in our Hindi cinema. Salmaan Khan, will you step ahead? Please show a glimpse of yours to all your followers here.
You mean me,
here.
Sir?
Come.
Yes.
So, Khan, sir, can we start off the shooting?
Yes, sir. Sure.
Ready? Before giving the shot, explain the meaning of a Urdu phrase. Neem Hakim Khatrae Jaan. Neem Hakim Khatrae Jaan.
Life.
Jaan.
Life. Explain the meaning of life to, sir.
Hakim.
Hakim. Listen to them, children.
Every drop of your blood will be flown.
Wow. Sir, a drop.
Drop. Every drop of your blood will be flown.
Don't you sit under a neem tree. Your life will be
danger.
Wow. Amazing. Children, what's written over here?
To be a cock.
Go and be a cock. Come. Go and meet Hakim under neem tree. Go. Go fast, you are going to become a cock.
Come on, you can do it, son. Very good. Keep it up. Very good, son. Very good.
Concentrate, concentrate.
Keep your balance.
Come on,
very good.
Concentrate.
Keep it up.
Concentrate.
Wow, son. You came all the way from village on wheels. Don't you know the way you're moving your legs, it may cause a tear? Be careful. Oh. And if you fall from it, you won't be in a condition to eat or wash. First, get your basics right. First, learn it for 10 days and then do it. Okay, son? Come on.
Okay.
Move. Hey, why are you blocking the ground? Move aside. Let him come.
You always are in an angry mood. Always.
Look, madam, I'm not angry.
Hey, okay, leave it. At least tell me, what are your plans for tomorrow?
Madam, if you let me go today, then only I can
look,
tell
sir,
you.
You're again saying in
look,
anger.
Madam.
At least listen to me. Look over here. Always remember one thing. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in.
Stand at ease. Attention.
Sometimes PT, sometimes basketball.
Madam keeps on teaching children, and I study Madam. She's a sister-in-law.
No, she's not yours. She's Vyakul sir.
Your mind is already upset, and you are bothering English teacher.
Yes. What's the matter?
Nothing, sir.
Nothing.
How come you all here?
Free time, sir.
Then what?
Sir,
why have you all gone old that you have come here for a walk?
No, sir, we are not old, but...
Stay quiet or else I'll break your knees.
What, sir?
I'll break your knees. Within a minute. If you don't reach basketball court, I'll make you run 10 kilometers. Didn't you hear?
Come,
go.
Come,
let's go.
Lazy lads.
Come on, let's go.
Sir, excuse me, sir. I feel that you're looking very stressed.
Yes.
What, Sangram sir? All this anger and stress, but why? Sir, don't take any tension. If you're ever in tension, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. And then there will be no problem.
Sagam, sir. The disease of love is very bad, sir. Go and teach PT. Dear, you teach yoga. What will happen of these people? What will happen to...
Mala? Mala! What are you doing here? Stop! Wait! Where are you running?
What are you doing? Can't you see? What are you doing? I'll complain about you. Wait.
Hey,
what do you think?
What are you doing here?
Sir, she pushed me and she pushed me. She pushed me, sir. And sir,
shut up.
She pushed me.
Why did you run from there?
Sir,
why did you run from there?
I'm scared, sir.
Why were you running? Come on, show me the bag.
There's nothing inside the bag,
there
sir.
There are books inside, sir.
Shut up and go back to your class.
Go to the class, come on.
And tell me, hero.
Hello, sir.
What were you doing here?
I was, sir, going for my lectures.
You don't even look as if you can learn Hindi. And you are coming here to learn English. Gabe, show me your bag.
What can be in my bag, sir? There are just books. And there are a few books and one other book.
What is this?
What, sir?
This is a bottle filled with drugs.
No, sir, it's not a bottle. Yes, sir, it's a bottle.
Till date, I tolerated
sir, that's
all
not
your mistakes.
Mine, sir.
But I won't tolerate this.
Sir, that's not mine.
Tell me.
No, sir.
Tell me, where did you get it from?
It's not
Shut
mine,
up.
Sir.
Why?
No, Sangram, sir, seriously,
Sangram,
it's not mine. Sir, I'm saying
look at the contents. Look at the contents.
No, sir, this bottle is not
then
mine.
Then who was
I
doing
said,
it?
Don't
no,
hit
sir,
him.
I didn't
you,
do it.
You leave. You
no,
leave.
Sir,
I'll handle this. I'll handle this.
Sir,
okay, that's fine.
Quiet.
Show me your bag.
Sir, this bag is also not mine, sir. This is not my bag, sir.
Stop crying.
Sir, I haven't done anything. Sir.
Okay, you go.
Sir.
You go. Not by that way, from this way.
Thank you.
Go.
Thank you, sir. Sir, give the bag to the person whose it is.
Sons are known as Vansh, family lineage. And daughters are known as Paras. You know what Paras means? Paras means that thing, if it touches a rusted iron, it turns into gold. That's positive point of daughters. That's the reason people say that daughters are pride and status. If you have any problem with your parents, who in the world has no problems in life? Life is so wonderful. Why are you keen to ruin it? Come on, look at me. What do you get by in taking drugs? You are at that age where you have to move further, so leave drugs. Learn to love yourself. Love yourself.
Thank you.
devil. Whom were you looking at? Tell me.
No one, sir. No one.
You were looking at her? Looking
no,
at
sir.
Her? Look at her. Raise your hands. And if your hands come down, then I will slap you. If your hand comes down, then I will slap
sir.
You. Very good. If your hand comes down, then... Children, he's great, but he's a little late.
Oh, man. If there wasn't Pooja in this school, then I would have blew this school with a bomb. Neither there will be bamboos, nor there will be flutes. It will be over.
Hey, dude. Why do you want to go to school for that? You can meet Pooja while passing through that route, and I'll meet madam.
Really? Okay. And what about the studies? Huh? And what will you say to grandfather?
Brothers,
nonsense.
Grandpa has paid 1.5 lakh for each. We have to study anyhow.
What kind of study is going on? We are just like robots.
Exactly. Go here, go there, do this, do that. Wear your pant properly, wear button properly. Do this, do that. They've put us in trouble.
Brothers, according to my logic, it should be...
Whatever Niti Pariniti has to say, we will ask them. Next time I'll do something in a school, something great, that everyone will join us. What? Yeah? Dude, this air-conditioned bus has more fun compared to the school bus.
Yeah,
you can enjoy air-conditioning.
Wait, stop. It's really hot here.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I brought it.
Did you bring the laddus?
Yeah.
Coming.
Come on,
hey,
move ahead.
Move.
Salmaan, you haven't bought laddus.
Guy is looking in serious problem. Come on, let's
yeah,
help
come.
Him.
Come.
What are they up to? They're not even bothered about attending the school. That's why they're always late, careless. At least we are on time. Yes. Hi, Dad.
Hi. What have you brought today for me?
Today, sister has given fish curry and rice for you.
Your sister isn't my daughter. Instead, she is my son.
Yes, Dad. But you only praise sister. I have brought the food for you, right?
Is it?
Yes.
You did a great job for me.
And Dad, I want to tell you one thing.
What?
Those five idiots of yours?
Which idiots?
Same. New admission. Do you know what they were doing? You won't believe. They were playing with a person who pushes handcart. They're not bothered. They don't even have tension of attending school. They were pushing that person's handcart together. Tell me, as if they have all the time in the world.
They were pushing handcart persons from behind, right, dear?
Yes.
Then it's not a time pass. We call it help.
Dad. I'm telling you, they are useless.
Okay.
No, they are shameless. Ah, and also, careless.
India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are. My brothers and sisters. I love my country. And I'm proud of it. Rich and very heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it.
Latecomer.
My parents, teachers,
and all elders. Sir, I'm on time. Sir, is he any special? Even he has worn white shoes.
Sir, I have a wound in my leg, that's why. Sir, sometimes there is a problem, sir.
Sir, he really has injured his leg.
I will see you too.
We'll see him later. Sir, what did I do? Sir.
Now make a straight circle, please.
What did he
Move
what
aside.
Did he
Straight circle, straight circle.
Circle, straight.
Come.
Now, time to become a frog. Sit.
Sit. Okay, sir.
One, two, three.
Go. Climb on me.
Come on, do it.
These five are so stubborn and naughty that they enjoy every punishment.
Nothing will happen with punishment. I have made them cock 36 times. Every time they follow this rule, that there is something in us, that we are ill-behaved and shameless.
What crap is it, sir? They are just wasting our and their parents' time and money.
No, you haven't noticed their stamina. You haven't seen their power. The hunger to do something. They make a sweet Indian dish with bullock's milk and eat the same, such is their hunger, as they can do anything.
You are right, sir. They have hunger only to eat food. They have stamina to wander doing nothing, to fight at lanes, and nothing else, sir.
They need a Dronacharya teacher. Not Dronacharya, but I can be Kalidas. Now that Shakuntala free me, you are free person. You go and become their teacher, show them their proper way. I'm telling you the truth. The way will be yours, but they will be putting the gear. These guys will go too far. Okay, I'm leaving. Do remember my words.
Na 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 na. Hey! What's up? Move a bit. Why do you feel awkward with me?
No, nothing such as...
Of course you do. When I come, you look here and there.
No, I don't see.
You don't like me, right? You don't like me. You don't, right? You don't like me. You don't, right?
No.
Tell me the truth.
I mean, I do like you. I mean, not that way, but I like you.
At least you like me, right?
Not that way. I just do normally. As a friend.
How can you not like me, man? I'm so cool.
Few of my things have been left with you. I want that things back. Quench that thirst.
Vyakul, sir. You here?
Some of my
what?
Things. I mean...
Come.
I'm sorry, but some of my things are left with you.
Not what? Things, sir. It's me.
What means...
Hello, ma'am.
Stand here.
Sir, what happened, sir?
What happened?
No, I'm asking you. What happened, sir?
No, nothing. I just wanted to know that. I just want to know... That can English and Hindi
No, sir, that's not possible. How is it possible? You see, and then you see here. Not possible.
I'll slap you. Did you get it? I mean, apart from English, today's children must also learn some Hindi too. What do you think?
Yes, for sure.
You agree
must
with me?
Must learn Hindi along with English. But right now, class is going on. Please?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Come on now.
Wait.
जहां तेरे निशान वहां मेरे कदम मर्ज बिना उठ जाते हैं दिल तो गुड्डा गुड़िया बने छैला छैया अपनी ही दुनिया बसाते
very much. My dad will be feeling lonely without me.
We miss our family, but who knows? Our family must be missing us more than we do.
Followed what you said that day. Today Ram wouldn't have been in jail. Today Ram wouldn't have been in jail.
Truth can be very upsetting, my dear. But it never loses.
Nivan, sir, you are trusting that policeman a bit too much. It's been 3 days now. We have no idea where our children are. Will he even say something or not?
You are thinking very wrong. What him, even his father will talk. Did you get it?
What's the need to go to his father? For that, you have to follow a long route.
If anything happens to our children, then no one will be left to take your name.
You are getting worried. Your children are safe and sound with us. And we have given them all comfort. Nothing will happen to them. No one gives a guarantee about life, but I am giving. Your children are safe, sound and alive.
Hey, hey.
for?
There are big rumors outside. They might have done something big.
I'm walking. Don't push me.
Very soon we'll get to know how crime happens. Am I right, brothers? Isn't it?
Come on, move fast. Go inside. Come on.
Go.
Go inside. Go. You come here. You two get inside. Go inside.
Shedding tears don't make your son so weak.
Father, I can't control it.
Look, my dear, you have to tolerate it. Because whenever tears have been shed from women's eyes, it has only boiled men's blood. All this is a symbol of change. Stay quiet now, stay quiet. Don't cry, my son. Don't cry, my son. Everything will be all right.
Now, Dad, you have to stop drinking. Now that I'm here, then who will take care of you?
I won't drink. And anyway, if I fall after having a drink, then who will carry me back to the house? Tell me. Your Betal is all alone now.
No, you are not my Betal. You are my father. You're my dad.
Mom, why are you worried? I'm absolutely fine.
He will do something worthy. Once my son grows up, he'll do something worthy. That's what you used to say, right? Now see, what is he doing?
He hasn't done anything wrong. I believe him. God won't let anything bad happen to him.
Yes, God won't let anything harm him.
Snatch the bed.
No.
If you're naked,
no.
Then snatch their clothes.
Please,
but
don't.
Never dishonor a woman. Bastards.
No.
Show them. What is rape?
The police have come. The police
the
have
police
come.
Are here. Come on.
Stop this acting. Start fighting with yourself. Come on, fight.
Beat him.
I will not leave him.
You're gonna rape me, huh?
I will not leave you.
Come on.
I will not leave you.
Fuck me.
Sir, see him.
Sir, he's going to kill him,
sir. This guy is misbehaving with us.
Sir, he's very decent. Why are you holding him?
He's lying.
Sir,
he's lying.
These kids are rapists. I didn't do anything.
I
have not done anything.
Leave me.
Take them away from here.
I will not leave you. Let me go!
These kids are rapists. They have raped the society. Take them away from here.
I don't want them over here.
Take them away.
We have not done anything, sir.
Sir, lying. Sir, please.
They are liars, sir. They are liars.
That silence. Sir, we didn't
do
anything.
Please, let us go. We have not done anything, sir. Please listen to us.
Sir.
Let me go.
Leave me.
I didn't do anything. Let me go. I will not go!
Leave me! Where are you taking me? Leave, sir, please, sir. Sir, leave, please, sir. Sir, leave me, sir. Sir, sir. Sir, catch that. It's not our fault. Sir, listen to us. Sir, please.
I've been running this jail for 10 years. And I won't tolerate this at all. Brought here for 3 days. You will get a pot of water for the day. Wash with it or drink it. The choice is yours. Do you get that?
If you have not gone to study there, all this wouldn't have happened.
By the way, whose idea was to combine study?
Deenbandhu has suggested, but it was Nisha's idea. Brother, trees are being cut in the villages every day. And look at the city.
This is amazing. Come on.
Hey, look over there.
Thank you, Mr. Ramu. Welcome home. That's my mom. Say hi. Greetings and all that.
Greetings, auntie.
Hello. Greetings, auntie.
Greetings.
And that's the hall. And that's the kitchen, where you get all the yummiest and tastiest food. And that's my room, which is the coolest room in the house.
What did you say?
Consider it as your home.
No. Don't consider it as your home. You have come here to study for 7 days, right? Study well. But after 7 days, leave for your homes without breaking anything over here. Okay? Did you understand what I'm saying? I mean, did you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, we did understand.
Got it.
Nisha, take them.
Go. She has not told you to be so scared. By the way, Mom, this is Deenbandhu. So...
Hey, what are you doing?
Touching your feet.
Why?
It's our culture.
Nothing. Go inside. Go. Keep your bags and all. Quickly. Go inside. Mom.
Go inside.
It's called, you know...
I know that's our culture.
Manners and all.
Nisha, don't teach me now. Go inside.
You're so worried. It's not
Nisha,
so long.
It's just seven days, Mama. I'm boarding your friends for 7 days. I don't want any bad chat, okay? Control them. They look as if they need to be controlled.
If anyone is caught cheating, I'll break his knees.
What, sir?
But I'll break your mouth.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, paper.
Sir, I've not received my paper.
You're not going to write anything. Then why do you want to waste papers?
Write your exam papers, sir. Quietly. And time is limited.
All the best.
And concentrate.
Sir, I don't have a pen.
Then why have you come for the exams? Tell me.
Don't look around. Focus on your work. Sure.
Kids, stop behaving like Romeo and Juliet. There is enough time for it later. And start writing.
Relax.
Oh, God. Save me.
Salmaan, get up. Let me check. Stand
sir,
straight.
What, sir?
Huh?
Sir. Hey. Sir, sticklish. 1 minute, sir.
You shameless?
What, sir?
Any other chits left? Is that all? Sit down.
Give it, please. No.
Hey, son, that's enough now. When you couldn't finish it in an hour, what will you write now in a minute? It's pointless now. Leave it. Come on.
Sorry.
Give it to me.
Sir.
Leave it.
Sir.
You.
Bro, every food item is looking different.
Come on,
what
start.
Is it?
Dear, eat something. Have vegetables. You are not eating, dear. Eat.
Have.
Everything will look blue if you wear this.
Yes, Aunt. That's what I was thinking. That everything is looking so blue.
It's okay, Mom.
You the fuck?
Goodness. It's okay, Mom. Ramu?
Hey, pass me the pasta.
Mom, eat.
They are Give me. Like hungry beasts.
They're just enjoying the food. Eat.
This is not how you enjoy food.
This food is nice. It's really good.
It has to be good. It's pasta.
Pasta? Is it continental?
Italian.
Even that is English? Pasta.
It's funny, huh?
Not really.
I like it with the curd.
Curd? You don't eat pasta with curd?
No, aunt, we do.
Why?
Yes.
For digestion.
Yes, aunt, that's really good. You know, the morning is really good. You should have it too. You just try.
Please, in future, I won't eat with you all. I will eat in my room now onwards, okay? No,
please.
It's okay.
Auntie, listen to me.
Auntie, wait.
Eat, don't worry.
She feels offended.
She doesn't feel bad.
Does anyone feel bad while eating?
Eat sandwich.
Come on, let's eat.
Eat it.
Give me rice.
I'm
too tired. I'm just going for a round.
Where?
Here, downstairs.
Downstairs in the park?
Yes. Are you coming?
I'm studying. You should study too. It's exam tomorrow.
Okay, fine. Don't come. Are you coming?
What yes, even I'm completely bored, brother. I will come too.
Okay,
come.
Cool.
You can ask me also.
Are you coming?
You guys are too much.
How three of you are going?
We'll come in 10 minutes. Just 10 minutes.
But will you come in 10 minutes?
Yeah, sure.
Where are these guys going?
They said they are going to get refreshed in open air. Outside.
Fresh.
Open air.
In the middle of the night.
That's why I told them to have come.
Not that. Open air. They're just going to have fun.
Hey, I know VT very well. VT has gone to Roshni's house. But where has Ram gone?
Rashmi had touched Ram's hand. That's why he was feeling all tingly, you know?
Oh, Ram.
I think you didn't get my point.
Shall I go too?
Yes, yes, sir.
These three have girlfriends. You don't have any. Why are you going?
Actually, I want to meet ma'am. You know, I have some difficulties in one chapter.
Go ask.
I'm finding it really difficult.
She will help you.
Yeah.
Listen. Huh? Your grapes are sour.
You are sweet. You are enjoying it, your in-laws. Do you know what that means?
What?
He'll explain it to you. Make sure you do.
Explain.
In-laws.
Sena.
It means mom's home. It means mom's home. Mom's home.
Show me your dimples. So cute. See mine. Better than yours, right?
They are nice.
Aunt, greetings.
Hey, your mom got up. Got up. Go.
I think it's too late now. Let's get down.
Come on, Lalla. Get down. Move ahead.
Feels so nice.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
We have come so far. Now, how will we go back? We'll not get any transportation now.
Forget all that. It is so nice here.
Yeah, it's so much fun.
Wow. Okay, let me do pee.
Let me pee as well.
Okay, fine. Even I'll do it.
Nothing can be more enjoyable than this.
Hey, I saw someone falling down.
What happened?
Not lying. I'm telling you.
Viti,
I'm telling
where
you.
Are you going?
I saw someone.
Where are you going? Come.
Why are you running?
Hey, listen,
come.
Viti.
There is someone.
Viti, listen. Viti, where are you going, man?
Viti, I told you.
What happened, Viti? Viti, where are you going?
Oh, no. Sir, she's bleeding.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
It's a girl, Ram. It's a girl.
We have to save us. Come.
We've done this to her.
Help her.
Wrap it.
Yeah, lift her.
Careful.
Yeah, oh no, she's in a bad condition.
Yes,
we have to take her to the hospital.
Come on.
Stop someone, go!
Doctor,
look at
this. Doctor,
look at
your patient.
Doctor,
she's in a very serious condition. Shift her to the trauma center immediately. She's
only
in a bad condition. Okay?
But doctor,
sir, please, she's very serious. Please, sir, please do something, sir.
The matter will worsen.
The ambulance is outside.
Doctor, what are you saying? We have brought her here and you're telling us to take her back?
BT, trauma the ambulance is there.
I guess he's right.
Take her.
Come.
Try and
come.
Come on, take her.
Hurry up. Come on. Fast.
Careful. Quickly.
Be careful. Come on.
Anyone there?
Brother, hurry up. It's an emergency.
What happened?
Brother, hurry up.
Please come up.
She's bleeding
please,
a lot.
Please,
it's an emergency. Please, help us.
Please.
She's bleeding a lot. Please, fast.
Take her. Tell me what's the matter.
Come on.
Be careful.
Sir, where are you taking
brother,
the girl?
Brother, talk later. Please start the ambulance. Hurry
okay,
up.
Okay.
Please.
Sit inside.
Come on. Come on, hurry up. You sit inside.
Sit inside.
Come on, do it fast.
Side. She's much wounded.
No, we cannot admit her. It's a police case.
You don't teach us law. Even the court has passed the law.
Doctor, please take her.
Doctor.
Please.
Come.
Please take her to the emergency ward. Come on, fast.
Nothing will happen to her.
Come.
What happened?
The CT scan is done?
Yes.
Yeah?
The doctor have taken her to the ICU. And they are saying
shit.
That there are chances of her going into coma.
Shit. What are you saying, bro?
Is the formalities done?
We have donated the blood. Now...
All the formalities are done. But until her parents come, these people won't get her admitted permanently. And it's a big problem, bro.
I'm confused, bro.
Excuse me. Get up, please.
Hey,
the admin
Viti,
is calling you.
Get up.
Please get up. The admin
yeah,
is calling you. You need to go to the admin.
Now, who is this admin?
Please look. The shift has changed. It's already 8 o'clock. I need to go. Please go to the admin.
What?
9 o'clock is our exam.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. How could we
madam,
forget?
Madam, we can't meet them. Our year gets spoiled, madam. We have exam, madam.
Yeah.
Please, come on.
Yeah,
hey, where is the gang going?
So, tell me,
where did you find the girl?
Sir, we found her roadside, but please let us go. We have to go for our
yes,
exams.
Sir, yeah.
Please, sir.
Please. Sir, please, sir. Let us go, sir. We are already late.
Don't lie to me.
Sir,
we
are not lying. We are telling you the truth.
Do your work.
Nobody will attempt to copy.
What are you doing?
Write something, kid. It will be useful. What are you up to? Why are you looking there?
Sir, nothing.
Is anyone dancing over there?
Do your
work. Come on, finish your paper. Hey, wait. You could have at least spared this day.
You could have come on time today at least. Look at your condition. How much more will you stoop? And what have you done? Even the police is here.
Sir, please, sir. We will tell you everything later. Sir, please allow us to give our exams.
These exams are for students, sir, please, sir. Not for rowdies like you. Get out of my class.
Sir, please try to understand, sir. Sir, please, sir. Sir, it's our exam. That's why we have come like this.
Sir, we are really not making any excuses today. Please, sir, really.
No matter what, I won't allow you to take your exams without uniform.
We will take permission from principal.
Come, come.
Go ahead. The principal has not come today.
What then, sir? Now you ask.
Sir. 1 minute, sir. Sir, do you know them?
I know them very well. They're ill-mannered and spoiled, and they're late every day and give me some excuses.
Sir, is the problem their late arrival or arrival without uniform? What's happening?
What's happening?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Hey?
Why are you taking off your uniform? Huh?
What's happening? Even we are not in uniform now. So can't we, just like them, give our exams either?
Come, underwear party. Write your exams. Come. This way.
Hey, listen.
Where were you?
Huh? Listen.
We were awake the entire night because of you all.
Take this. Right.
Come on.
Give me the papers.
It's time up.
Time over.
You had so much time to write paper. You couldn't finish it.
You don't know anything. And what are you helping him?
Time up.
Come on, give me the papers. Quickly.
We went out yesterday night. We three. We found a girl lying on the roadside there.
What were you doing the entire night? Huh? What were you doing?
We need to reach the hospital first.
We'll tell you everything on the way.
Tell me what happened.
Come on.
Huh? Hey.
Come on.
I'll tell you everything on the way.
Come now. What's wrong?
What will you tell us on the way?
Why are you standing? Let's go.
How can I come along? Father is not here and sister has not come home since last night. I have to go home.
Okay, you come with me. Everything will be fine. Come on.
Okay.
Come.
Sir, these are the guys who saved your daughter's life.
Will she be all right?
She'll be fine. Don't worry. I know you're a strong girl.
Hey, hello. Who is it? Hey, come here.
Don't worry.
You are the one who has seen the girl, right? Come here. Constable?
Yes, sir.
Take their witnesses and file an FIR.
There will be no FIR.
We don't want to lodge an FIR. Wow, principal, that's great. You are very clever. Our sir said always one thing, that the educated people like you are always against injustice. Well, whenever you change your mind, then tell us. The police have got other work to do.
Please, sir, lodge a complaint.
Look for yourself.
How can you act so?
Why? How will this help? Will she recover? Will she regain her honor? She will be insulted her entire life. She will be tortured to death.
The life Jyoti will lead is for later. But you are killing her now by saying so. Why didn't you lodge a complaint? Scared of filing a complaint.
You have disappointed me.
But sir, those devils will go scot-free. Who will stop them?
I can't believe it that you are doing this, sir. This is not fair.
Sir, we will have to fight to win.
Sir, to win any fight, we need to be brave and have to fight with courage. Sir, we do have that.
Sir, it's you who always taught us to raise our voices against injustice.
Sir, you always used to say that I believe I can. Where is your belief today, sir?
Sir, you are an ideal for us. And how can you do this? We didn't expect this from you.
Yesterday, the principal who was standing here, who had unbreakable principles. And today, here one father is standing, who is very helpless and who is talking practical. Go. All of you go back your homes.
Sir, we'll not go anywhere. We'll stand together and fight for justice.
Fight? Go ahead. You have to fight after all. For yourself and for your own. Your life has just started. And if you talk about injustice then, let it stay in the books only. So that people can turn pages to feel brave.
Sir, if this is the matter, then we will tear those pages.
The yes, one sir. With say injustice, sir.
Don't get excited. First go home and ask your family members. If they allow you to bear witness, then I will lodge their fire. Just go and ask once.
Sir.
Nisha? What happened?
Mom!
What happened?
Mom!
Nisha? Baby, Mom. Tell me what happened! Daughter Roshni?
Mom, you have to fight. You have to do something. Please, Mom, please. Please, Mom, you have to
calm
fight.
Calm down, my dear. Please, calm Mom. Down. Please,
Mom,
calm down.
Promise me you'll do something, Mom. Please, Mom.
Dear, there's a process of law. I can't just go and fight the case. Mom. Tell me what has happened.
Our principal's daughter was raped. And she is in the hospital. And we had saved her.
What has happened to this society? It has gone to the ditches. I am ashamed of calling myself an Indian. I do not believe that so many great men have been born in this country. You have done a very good deed, my son. Your father gave up his life for this country, do you know? You are carrying forward that heritage. I am very proud of you.
Grandpa, if I tell you that I want to be a witness against those rapists, then?
Son, law is nobody's well-wisher. You are still very young now. The rescuer is regarded as the criminal. And he has to spend his entire life trying to prove his innocence. And the criminals go scot-free.
Father, if you have taught your son the same thing, then maybe he would have been with us today. Every parent wants their son to be brave. But no one wants a brave martyr to be born in their home. Allow him to fight, Father.
You are crazy! You have gone mad! No one ever in our family has ever gone to court. And he wants to go to court.
Dad, you're not understanding. Just listen to me. That girl is in coma, Dad. She needs our help.
You will help her? Are all other helpers dead? I'd send you to school to study. You will spend your entire life bearing witness at court. The case will never end.
He wants to be a witness in court.
Okay, Father. You're right. I should wait for that rapist to come and rape my mother and sister. No matter where you go, I will be the witness. And I'm telling you, even you'll listen. You'll also listen.
Sir, your daughter's condition is not improving. Her condition is very critical. We are trying our best.
Thank you.
Sir.
Manu.
Sir, I couldn't see her, sir. Sir, did you see your daughter, sir?
She has stitches here, sir. Her neck bone is broken, sir. Her hand is plastered, sir. I couldn't see below her waist, sir.
Bhanu.
Sir, I feel like cutting them with an axe, sir. Seriously, sir. I cannot see it, sir. I cannot see it. The flower-like girl. Just look at her, sir. I cannot see it. How can they do this to us, sir? My flower-like girl, sir. How can... Sir, bring her back. Sir, bring that flower-like girl back. Sir, please, sir, bring our flower-like girl back.
Actually, the girl who was raped is the sister of my daughter's friend. She's like family to me. That's why I'm both professionally and personally involved in this case. I won't leave any stone unturned to sure justice to that child.
I'm pleased to hear your thoughts. But please remember that we will get justice. Only if we don't lose courage or get bribed.
This child could have been my daughter too. You please trust me.
Exactly.
Mr. Principal, I understand your pain. These are hard times for you. You have to be patient. We are all there to ensure that these kids are ready to bear witness at court. Just listen to me. You have to lodge an FIR.
Sir, you consider this as our fees, sir.
You also listening to these kids? You are?
Now listen to me very carefully. The FIR has to be launched. That is clear.
Dad, you cannot be weak, Dad. Please lodge an FIR against them. Don't support them. They've hurt my eldest sister.
Okay. Please, lodge the FIR.
Madam Prosecutor, please proceed with the case.
Milord, at 7 p.m. on 19th April, victim left her home to attend her friend's birthday party. When she is returning at 11 p.m., she is being kidnapped in a big SUV on her way, and they gang-raped her in the moving vehicle. Milord, after checking the victim's medical report, then rape is still a very small word. Her kidney was outside her body, and she is still in coma. The proof and medical reports collected during the investigation of SP Tejaveer Singh has been handed over to you, Milord. I request you to give me the permission to ask SP Tejaveer Singh a few questions.
Permission granted.
SP Tejaveer Singh, please tell the court what you got during the investigation.
Your Honor, these are the same boys who took the victim to hospital that day. And we investigated that area as per their witness. I took these kids to the act of crime, where they had found this girl. They showed us the place where the girl was thrown from the SUV vehicle. After investigating the area, we found drops of blood, which matched the girl's blood sample. And after asking around people, we found that a SUV vehicle had broken down at Jarcha Road, and it was standing there the entire night. When we'd reached there, the car was not there. But we found some broken headlight pieces and a broken bottle, which confirmed my suspicions. We started working with the entire team, and we found the SUV from the ditch, which they had sunk after the incident. It was not hard to find the car's owner with the help of the number plate. After information retrieved from locals and informants, our team arrested these three from a farmhouse. By the way, they run very fast.
Dear friend would like to question now.
Your report is very impressive. You have solved the case in a single hearing. My lord, the vehicle he is talking about, the vehicle was stolen 15 days ago. This is a copy of the FIR logged. So I request the court to grant me some time to study this case.
My lord, it's a request from the prosecution. Only after taking these three into police custody shall we proceed with the case.
Mr. Pramod, you get 3 days' time to study the case. Till then, these boys will be in the custody of police. The next hearing is after 3 days. The court is adjourned.
She's crying since morning. Take care of her. Please.
How would I won't be able to. I can't do that. I myself is shaken. Hey. Why are you crying? I'll talk to her. I'll talk to her. Don't worry. Nothing will happen. I swear to God, nothing will happen. Don't cry. Don't cry. It's okay. It's okay.
Don't cry.
Nothing will happen. I'm telling you. Fine.
Hello. I don't want a protest. Listen, keep the media away from all this and get rid of this issue at the earliest. Do you understand? Will you do something or just be like this?
Sir, we are working on that.
It's time for hearing, Grandpa. Let's go.
My dear, I will not be able to see
Why?
All this. Let me be here. You go. You manage all this.
Are you sure?
Yes. I will sit somewhere here under this tree, I think.
Okay. Take care.
Don't worry. You have managed everything outside of this court. I will settle everything here. The children will be released today.
Please sit down. Let the hearing begin.
My lord, the deep study in these 3 days has made this case as clear as water. But my respected colleague wants to add colors to it to make it more colorful. The night the incident took place, they were not here that night.
Objection, my lord.
Objection overruled.
My lord, the night's incident for which these innocents are being accused of rape, that night they were in Mumbai. My lord, here is a list of their hotel bills, their credit card bills, their flight tickets. And here are the passes for attending a seminar in Mumbai. And my lord, here is their CCTV footage of ATMs in different places of Mumbai. You may please have a look, sir. I think these evidences are enough. Or do you want some more?
My lord, all these evidence are false and forged.
I think your degree is forged too.
What? You're talking to a gold medalist from a reputed law college. Of course I have a degree. I would appreciate if you...
You have a degree then?
Obviously.
So a piece of paper that endorses that you have studied law, that you are not a forged lawyer. Same way, my papers are evidences that they are not forged. So my lord, my request is, please, these 3 guys must be called on the witness box who saved the victim's life.
Permission granted.
Go, son, go.
Good. Now please tell your names to the court.
Ram Raghavendra Pratap Chaudhary.
Anil Girish Sharma.
Viti.
Please tell your full name.
Vikram Tyagi.
Tell your village's names also.
Mine is Armola.
Lalit Nagar.
Rampur.
My lord, as far as I know, these 3 villages are approximately 25 to 30 kilometers away from the incident site. So, you guys, between 1 and 1:30 in the night, you had come to save the victim 30 kilometers from your village.
No, sir. We stay in the city preparing for our exams.
But what were you doing so late in the night? Exam preparations on the road?
Sir, we had gone for a walk.
You said that you had come for exams. You say that you had been out for a walk. And do you want to say something else?
Sir, actually, sir...
Let me tell you.
I am asking them, my lord. Tell me.
Sir, actually, we were doing combined study at Nisha's house.
Who is Nisha?
Sir, Nisha is
my... Milord, Nisha is my daughter. These 3 kids stayed at my house. We're studying together with my daughter Nisha. Group study, not a crime.
But gang rape is a very heinous crime. Milord, in the last 6 months, these guys have been punished thrice by the principal. Is that the reason? To take revenge against the principal, they raped his daughter and together, they all
objection,
went and...
Milord.
Objection overruled.
Milord, the evidences that I have produced so far in the court, those are all collected by SP Tejaveer Singh.
These evidences are fabricated, Milord. This is a trick by the defense to prove the guilty, the innocent.
You don't have anything else left to say. Milord, I request the honorable court, for the next 8 days... These 3 should be sent to police remand and restart. What's up?
Before you pass your judgment, I want to say something to you.
Whatever you want to say, come and say in the witness box.
1 minute.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at that by coming in this 3x3 box. How does a man's thinking change? He thinks something else and says something else. You never know when he changes. Am I right, SP sir? Am I right or not?
Tell us what you want to say. And don't joke over here.
I'm not joking. When your son will stand in my son's place, you'll know that. Judge sir, I told all of them not to interfere in anyone's matter. You just get trapped. Now see? They are trapped. We, the common people, compromise our lives and never want a change. We never welcome a change. But these kids, they don't understand that. They said that they are the youth. We will take the risk. We will bring the change. But they don't know that this place, this building in which they want to bring the change is around 100 years old. Has this place ever changed, ever? No. The language spoken here is 100 years old as well. Has there been a change in that language either? No. The thought behind decisions taken here are 100 years old as well. Has there been any change in that? Bloody no.
Mind your language and respect the court.
I'm sorry, Judge, sir. I'm not able to see the kids' state. I've been listening to them saying the change all these days. They were playing freedom. I lost myself a little. They brought change. They brought change in our lives. Initially, we have been living seeing them. And now, we are dying slowly. I am proud of the parents who have the resources to turn a truth into a lie. And I am ashamed of myself that I don't have any kind of resources in which I can prove the truth is truth so that I can save them. Judge, sir, you are absolutely right. They should be punished, definitely punished. Or else tomorrow any other common man will come here and ask for justice. Justice is for those who lie. It's not for the common man. Hang them to death.
The speech was quite motivational. But the court doesn't need emotion. It needs evidence.
Jayshree, do you want to say something?
No, my lord.
The court orders these three boys to be sent to police custody for 8 days.
Thank you, my lord.
Next hearing will be after 8 days. The court is adjourned.
What?
Father. It's not working, Father.
Vows on 15th August and 26th January that we will free our India from injustice and corruption. We determine that and return home. We then keep the determination under our pillow and sleep on it. Next day, next morning we go to work, but our determination remains there under the pillow. It keeps waiting that when next 26 January or 15 August will arrive. But today is neither 15 August nor 26 January. Still, today let's determine something. Till we get justice to the vulnerable, we will not stop the protest.
Meri maa ki taraf aankh uthai, sar phod du main to maa kasam. Meri behan pe jo nazre gadai, muno chalu main to maa kasam. Kab tak chup rahenge re pyare, kya humme nahi hadam. Vande Mataram, 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 Vande Mataram. Balatkari, tu hai bimari, tujhko mitana hai hamari zimmedari. ये जो है नारी नहीं बेचारी इसे रची है इसमें बसी है दुनिया ये सारी क्या अंधे हैं हम क्या पहले हैं हम क्या हम में नहीं है दम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
खींचते हो गली में रोकते हो एसिड फेंकते हो रूह को चला के पेड़ों पे टांगते हो पादों की बेशर्मी से नंगा करते हो मैं रात मैं सीता मैं लक्ष्मी हूँ मैं दुर्गा मैं चंडी मैं काली हूँ
मेरी माँ की तरफ आंख उठाई सर फोड़ दूँ मैं तो माँ कसम मेरी बहन पे जो नजरें गड़ाई मुनो चलू मैं तो ना कसम कब तक चुप रहेंगे रे प्यारे क्या हम में नहीं हदम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे
Dad, please eat something.
I don't want to eat. I'm not hungry.
What happened?
Grandpa, Dad is not eating food.
Father?
Why are you not eating food?
I am not hungry.
Look, when I lost my only son in Kargil, I was 55 then. It was as if my world was shattered. But I thought I have to live on. And I realized my responsibilities as well. The pain gradually faded. See, I'm alive. Even after losing my only son, I'm still alive. You have your responsibilities too. If you lose your hope, then who will look after these children?
Remove them from here right now.
Okay, sir.
Change their appearance and make them meet their families. Tomorrow is the hearing. What if something happens to them?
Sir.
You are a senior officer. Understand your responsibility.
Yes, sir. Santosh, bring the three guys.
Gather yourself.
What were you all doing?
Come to me.
You all left me
alone. What is this? Had not I given them the idea of combined study, they would not have been in such a state. I'm so sorry.
So we all landed safely. The luggage has come safe, sir. What is the command further, sir?
The luggage should reach on time.
So you don't worry. Everything is under control. I will manage, sir.
This task should happen smooth. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. You don't worry one bit. Okay, sir?
Okay. Prithvi Singh, you meet me in the court after an hour.
Let the hearing begin.
Milord, I request that an important witness, SP Tejaveer Singh, to come to the witness box.
Permission granted.
Mr. Tejaveer, please tell us, what did he get in 8 days judicial custody?
Your Honor, whatever was said in the last hearing was wrong. The men who were accused in the court at the first hearing, they are the real criminals. These kids are innocent. About the evidences by Mr. Pramod Mittal, I have investigated them and they are all forged. This is the report.
What are you saying? You are falsifying yourself.
You talk too much, sir. Your Honor, people often buy justice with money. I did the same. I too bought justice. Out of Diwan sir's money. After the first hearing, I found law defeated in front of a rich dad. I saw a dad's love there. He wanted to save his criminal kids somehow. And I helped him. The same day with the special force, I sent his children to Thailand, where they were secured. I know what I did is against the law. Further that I want to tell, but I cannot tell in this uniform. So, here is my resignation.
My lord, he is making fun of the law.
It's the society that is made fun of. Where a rapist neither considers a 3-year-old kid nor an 80-year-old lady. What is this? Disease. And what is the cure for this disease? Nothing. I have found a cure. Prithvi Singh.
Yes, sir.
Bring them inside. Sir, I promised you, if you remember, I will not let your children die, and I have kept my promise. I had taken 4 crores from you. Medical bill and the tickets to Thailand has costed 3 crores and 75 lakhs. In a big hospital of Thailand, their gender change has been done. In the next 18 months, they will turn into girls. And the rest 25 lakhs, you will get it. Your Honor, I could have shot them. Then what would have happened? They would have died then. I wanted to see them suffer. Of the girl who is in coma now. Of her helpless dad. Those 5 kids who are asking for justice. The thousands of people who are supporting them. After hearing this statement, you can punish me in any way as you wish. I did what I felt is right for me. For the first time, I sold myself just to buy justice.
It is clear with SP Tejaveer's evidence that these 3 kids, Ram Pratap Singh, Vikram Tyagi and Anil Sharma, are not guilty and innocent. The court sets them free.
Congratulations.
Order.
I'm so happy.
The disease SP Tejaveer has spoken about, along with you all, it agitates me too. I'm upset. This disease should be cured. Because the whole country is asking for a cure. And the punishment SP Tejaveer has given them, I too agree with it. In return, if the law of the nation wants to punish me, I accept it.
Wow.
Congratulations. Wow. Congratulations.
Wow. What a man.
Congratulations.
This fight has been won, but the war is still left. We should fight this war for our mothers, sisters and daughters. We will succeed when India's every daughter in every corner of India every time would feel secured. The victory is not difficult. We should just change our thoughts.
Yeah.
Yatra Naryastu Pujante Ramante Tatra Devata Yatra Naryastu Pujante Ramante Tatra Devata Meri maa ki taraf aankh uthai Sar phod du main to maa kasam Meri behen pe jo nazre gadai Muno chalu मैं तुम्हा कसम कब तक चुप रहेंगे रे प्यारे क्या हमने नहीं हदम वंदे मातरम 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 है बीमारी तुझको मिटाना हाँ है हमारी जिम्मेदारी ये जो है नारी नहीं बेचारी इसे रची है इसमें बसी है दुनिया ये सारी क्या अंधे हैं हम क्या पहले हैं हम क्या हम में नहीं है दम